Hello everyone, I am Taureor and welcome back to Let's Play The Witcher 3 on the Deathmatch difficulty. We have finally found a blacksmith and an arsonist for him, and we should be able to do some alchemy now as well. Yes, we can make the summon bomb and the swallow potion. They're both quite useful. I don't really use bombs in combat, except sometimes, but swallow is one of the most useful potions. Actually, the consumable will go here. And the bomb will go here. And then put some necrophage oil on my silver sword. Okay then. Now, since we have the bombs to destroy monster nests now, I should probably go back and destroy those monster nests. Let's start here. Yeah, that should do it. Should I use fast travel? Should I take Roach? Should I go by Roach? I should go by Roach. Where is she? And yes, I am saying she, even though there is no indication of a gender. Can you see any gender? Or any other stuff here? Well, that is one indication that it is not. Let's not get into the details. Suffice it to say that in the books, Roach was actually always a mare. And Geralt had many horses, all of them named Roach. Well, not many at once, just, you know, stuff happens. So, any time Geralt had a horse, he named her, because it was always a her Roach. Enough about that. Right, so let's destroy some monster nests. Also, I hope morning comes soon. It's 3 AM. Game time. Hope morning comes soon, because it is not pleasant in the dark. Actually, I think I'll follow the road. One Roach, follow the road. Another thing amazing about the Witcher game is that the horse actually follows the road for you. You don't have to steer, which is pretty cool. Yeah, this game is what, 1.5 years old? It's still one of the best things out there in, well, not even... I mean, as a game, it's as a whole, it is, but also graphically and technically. Technology here is pretty much superior to almost anything that comes out today. And I went too far because I was talking. That nest was down this slope. Let's make sure to equip that bomb.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Exactly. Let's move away a bit. Actually, there might be. Sometimes when you destroy a nest, a special monster comes out, so let's see if we get attacked by a super ghoul or something. Nope, nothing. Let's loot it then. Ghoul's blood, Argyll bone marrow, gold ruby ring, and a monster claw. Cool. Okay, where's the next monster nest? Over this way. Alright then. Let's just go on foot. It's not that far. Also, sun is rising. Pretty, isn't it? Yeah, I'm especially impressed with the trees moving in the wind. Still impressed after 1.5 years of having this game. I got day one, of course. And that was a very good decision. Oh, new ghouls. I have necrophage oil on, so we should be doing quite a lot of damage to them. Come on, come on! We only got hit once so far. He got my quen, but I don't think I need to. Oh, yeah, no, I need to duck away. Damn it, that was wrong move. It took me too long to put up the sign. However, I think we can destroy him even without that or even dodging. Yeah, that was the last goal. Ghoul's blood. We can actually sell all those monster parts.
Medallion's humming.
And they can get us quite a lot of money.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
Okay, I wonder if we'll get a super ghoul this time. In the meantime, I will draw from this place of power. This is a quen place of power. And quen is my favorite sign. Ghoul blood. Oh, it's basically the same as in the last one. Okay, we got some gold ruby rings. Hope I can sell those at a good price. Actually, I was supposed to go to the Nilfgaardians now. Maybe find the weaponsmith. Oh, I remember this place. There's like a super dangerous monster here. I wonder if we can kill it. On level 1? Probably not, but let's try. Just need to make sure to save beforehand. Oh, was there a super ghoul? Did I hear something? There is one! No, it's just a regular one. I thought a special high-level monster would come out when I destroyed the nest. Come on. Don't touch me. 75% points. So we actually do get bonus points for killing the super monster need in the nest. Should I go back to the old nest? There might be another one there. What do you think? What do you think? It's a bit far. Not that far. Alright. Let's run back. Just sprint back, Geralt. On the double. We don't have all day. And then we'll get on Roach and, you know, get going. Come on, is there a super ghoul around here? I want a super ghoul that gives 75 experience points. No, nothing. Maybe this monster nest doesn't have one. Which is disappointing. I was hoping to get some more experience. I need to get at least level 2 finally. It's what, episode 4? And you're still on level 1. But that's actually cool. I do like the fact that... Oh! Some money in a hollowed out tree. I do like the fact that in Witcher you gain most of your experience for quests and not just for killing monsters. Alright. Which way should I go? I haven't really placed a marker or anything. I was going in circles, wasn't I? Okay, let's go to that super dangerous monster over there and try to kill it. We went that way already. We found this sword diagram. Ooh, a cart. I must have looted already. Looted it already. Oh right, now I remember. No, girl, don't die. Whew, almost. Always happens to me. I start talking about something, I get careless, I fall and die. See how the light plays on this? I'm still impressed after 1.5 years. Okay, is the other shore climbable? Kinda, should be. On this side. I do like the shape of our steel sword, although it's not amazingly good. By default, Witcher sword is probably better in the long run because it has armor piercing. Is that a dog? They're very susceptible to evening. Here we go. Wild dog. Sorry, doggy. Oh, it is far away. It's even beyond the mill. Probably should have taken Roach with me. As we're on the way already. Oh, is it the wild horses again? Come on. Yeah, we already mounted one with Axie. I'm not going to repeat that. Unless I need to. Alright. Ooh, I can see some grabbable flowers by that house over there that I must have missed earlier. No, they're not. Alright, let's go after that horrible monster over here. I seem to remember it being deadly dangerous. Let's just save the game. Oh, wrong sign, of course. Let's save the game and hope for the best. And power stone.
Place of power.
Can I draw from? Nope. Yeah, the wraith. Wraith are deadly. I'm probably going to die. But let's hope for the best. A lot of dodging is necessary with wraiths. Dodge. I could be using normal dodge probably. I'm going to try it and maybe we'll survive. Nope. Use the roll. This is 6 level beyond. We need to time everything perfectly. One wrong move and we're dead, probably. Well, maybe 3 wrong moves. I think we had Spectre Oil. But I'm missing some ingredient, I don't know which one. So let's renew the sign because it was running out. And we need that up all the time. We need that up all the time. Yeah, raids are not that dangerous if you leave them alone and remain vigilant. But yeah, lose your focus or be surprised by a few of them at the same time and you are in trouble. The biggest problem with raids is not the fact that they appear and disappear, it's that they attack in series. Oh, I beat it. Oh, right, I remember. Yeah, I remember this well, this part well, because I got killed here several times. I think it went down to the tomb or something. Let's draw from the Ignis Sign Power Stone. We have 2 bonuses active. And I'm going to try Igni and see how well it works on the Wraith. If it doesn't, I'll just switch back to Quen. Oh, Wraith! 121 damage, that is not good. Yeah, as I was saying, the big problem with Wraiths is, well, mostly if they... if several catch you at the same time from different sides, it is that they attack in sequences. And if you get hit, it is very probable that you will get hit like that. God damn it, I'm angry. Yeah, I was talking too much and I was not being vigilant enough. As I was saying, if you get hit, you will most probably get hit several times. Okay, one more time. One more try, and if we fail again, I'll
magic.
Train a bit before fighting the Wraith. This is why you need to roll and not just dodge normally. Because if you dodge normally, you dodge the first attack, and the second and third will probably hit you still. Okay, we got hit. Recast Quen. Actually, Wraiths are susceptible to Iridan. I should probably work with that one. We have Quen active. I could put Iridan up and see how that works. Hello, Wraith. This actually works quite well because we can hit it fast enough for it to not be able to interrupt us. Maybe I was fighting them all wrong. Slow down, yes. Get closer to me. Ah, crap, Iridan expired. Yeah, this might be the way to fight them. The most hated enemies in the game are probably Noon Wraiths and Night Wraiths. Oh, crap. No. Let's use Swallow. It'll let us heal faster. Come closer. But no! Okay, one more time. Just one more time. Now that we have learned that we should be combining Iridan and Quen. Because they deal too much damage to just ignore the fact that they deal that much damage. Can I draw from the place of power before the fight?
Medallion's humming.
Not likely.
Place of power. It's got
to go. Come closer to me, monster. Oh. Yeah. And we get hit immediately. Though we didn't really deal much more damage when he was trapped in the Iridan, so maybe it's not worth the effort. Yeah, we did better when we were using Quen instead. Because we were always protected. I shouldn't have renewed it, it didn't work. Observe the enemy. Watch when it's going to strike. fast attacks are a must. Also, let's take some swallow. Okay, I attacked fast. He didn't. No, 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 no. That's not acceptable, Mr. Wraith, sir. I'll be around this way. Okay. When's back up, we can keep fighting. Dodging is incredible. Back now. Okay, so usually attacks two or three times, what do we say? 1, 2, 3. Yeah, the third one is with the lamb. Okay, we interrupted him this time. Good. 1, 2, 3. Oh, he disappeared. He can't catch me at any time. No, he went into the tomb. Okay. Let's remember to draw from the place of power. Also gather some ingredients. Places of power are amazing not because of the fact that they increase your sign intensity, but because... Did I draw from it? Seems like I didn't draw from it. Because they give you 3 character points. Yeah, right. Let's save the game. I don't want to start over completely. Oops, wrong button. Yeah. And let's go in. And then not worry about the Igni stupidity this time, because it is very likely that we'll die if we do. Interrupt him, don't let him attack. Interrupt his attacks and roll away. Oops, yeah, we didn't have enough room to roll away, that is not good. Interrupt, roll, why not? Crap. Yeah, I attacked too quickly, well, too soon, and he was able to actually hit me with the last attack. Why not? Okay, close to victory, not victorious yet. Don't get penis-y. You know, that is a reference to Star Wars and Han Solo, and also Family Guy, unfortunately. Right, should I get more swallow? I should get more swallow. Oh, my arm is broken. No matter, we'll soon get better armor. Finally, that was... exhausting. Level 7 Wraith on level 1. Now let's loot this place. Cavalry gauntlets. Some mushrooms. Yes, diagram for the Serpentine steel sword. This is what we needed. Magic longsword. Interesting. Okay, we did get a lot of stuff. I wonder if igniting those torches on the walls would have helped us with the Wraith. I never checked that. Anyway, we have found some new swords. Let's check them out. This one's good. This one's better. It has armor piercing. Armor piercing is useful. Very useful. We can now sell all the others. Is this better? No. Is this better? No. And this is not better either. I could repair my stuff, but don't really need to. When it breaks, I'm just going to use another one. This is temporary armor until we can get something good. And we are about to get something good. Did I unlock something in the alchemy department? No. Did the Wraith leave any remains? Doesn't seem like it. So let's proceed.
Place of power.
Yeah, we already did draw from it. Some flowers here. And let us proceed to the Nilfgaardian garrison. There, we'll be able to talk to a smith and get a sword made, maybe? I could go through here, or through here. Let's go through here. Yeah, there's a nest or something. 2 markers next to each other. Not too far away. I do like the exploration bit of the game. I think the most of the whole thing, I mean. Oh, place of power, and...
Place of power.
It's like a ghoul. It must have been a ghoul. Maybe they won't notice me and I can just draw from place of power. Yeah, there's the ghoul. Alright. Let's make sure to apply some necrophage oil just to increase her damage.
Come on!
Yeah, come on. Yeah, the damage is indeed increased with the necrophage oil quite significantly. Alright, come on, Mr. Ghoul. At higher levels of the combat tree, if you specialize in quick attacks, you can get a whirlwind attack that just damages all the enemies around you. It would be quite useful sometimes. Okay, let's loot.
Tool nest. Ought to just destroy
it. I will destroy it, but I unfortunately do not have any bombs anymore. So let us meditate. Just meditate for an hour and refill our potions and bombs. And ghouls respawned. Crap. Should I destroy them first or destroy the nest first? No, let's destroy them first, because if another appears, we will be in a more difficult situation because of it. Okay. This one seems quite docile. It didn't really attack me even once. Well, they are low-level ghouls after all. Come on. I'm not sure why they're glowing red. Is this because they have the regenerative property, or is it some sort of battle rage or something?
Humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Yes, but we already did draw from the place of power, didn't we? I'm going to draw again because everything expired when we rested. Art sign intensity increased. I didn't really use art sign much, although it becomes much better if you can get the alternate version, which damages everyone around you. Went up. Okay, what do we have here? Nothing? Oh, that was bullshit, wasn't it? Let's hang around and see if a super ghoul comes out for 75 XP. No. I don't think so. Really? No ghouls? No? Let's go then. Let's go and... Oh, I heard it. It came out when I left. That's weird, but it did. Come on, ghoul. Still didn't get one at the first nest, which disappointed me a bit. I wish we did. Don't need to replan. But I do need to eat a chicken sandwich. Alright. Let us move to the Nilfgaardian garrison. Actually, I think there was a special place on the river somewhere. Let's go and see that as well while we're going. And then we'll do some witcher contracts. Yeah, that's what we'll do. I think I'll start with the devil by the well. Very stormy weather this game. Swim, my brave witcher. Actually, swimming in clothes, I don't know if you ever tried it. If you haven't, it might be better to not try it. Swimming in clothes is extremely difficult and uncomfortable. Okay, seems like there's something down here. What was the dive button again? Oh, here it is. Something underneath. Let's use the witcher senses. Here it is. Loot. Marble sword and some money. And is this the plant that we need for the trap that we're making? Yeah. As I said, I did play through the base game before, so I do have some knowledge. I don't remember everything though. That was a pretty disappointing hidden treasure. But I did see a chest this way. Also it's pretty. The waves are pretty big for a lake. Oh! That's much better than the one in the water. Guarded treasure. Oh, with wolves. Okay, I can handle wolves. Wolves are susceptible to fire, and this is a flammable barrel. Hello, wolf. Let's backtrack a bit. Boom! One wolf less. Only got one of them, but it did get it good. Another? Will it hit the wall? No, it didn't. It was too far away. Whoops, okay, that's problematic. I'm going to kill the normal wolf so that we won't get hit from behind like we just did. Like we just got hit. I got to get Swallow and Quinn up. Can't really Quinn up, but we can dodge. Yeah, we're not hitting. We are not dealing a lot of damage, are we? But am I using the correct sword? Probably not. The other one that we discarded had a critical chance increase. Maybe that was better. Critical hit chance 10%. And this is armor piercing 36. So this one's better against humans, but this one's better against animals, I think. And this one's just worse. Well, we'll get the serpentine items soon. They should be superior to both of these anyway. Ruby dust and diamond dust. Lots of valuable things here. They will be sufficient to get enough money for crafting the better swords if we can't find enough money in our inventory by selling normal stuff. I can just sell some ingredients or monster parts, that's also an option. Because later on we will have much more cash and we will not need those ingredients until later on. Push-ups, I see. In armor push-ups. That's significantly heavier. Let's go to the garrison. Hello, new guardians.
No locals allowed without the express consent of the garrison commander.
I look like a local to you?
You look like trouble.
Dead wrong. I make trouble go away. I'm a witcher.
A witcher? Captain Peter Sugwin Levy is in the tower. Turn right, past the gate.
Thank you. See, you can be nice, yes.
You black ones aren't so scary after all. Can even be nice if you want to.
Don't get accustomed, Nordling.
To the tower. Go.
Yes, yes. Let's go to the tower. And we can't really loot this place. That will be stealing and they'll kill us. Nobody sees us. We'll get some info when someone sees us. I'm going to assume we're not seen if we don't get that info. I'm going to steal some goat hides from them. And some booze. Well, I'm not sure what that is. I know it's an alchemical ingredient, but in real world terms, I don't really know what that is. And I can't reach that package down there. Can I? Nope. Let's leave then. How about this barrel? Nobody saw us. Maybe they just don't consider a barrel to be real stealing. How about here? Yeah, that is. I'm curious what is in here. I could steal it and then run away. Oh, do you see me? Maybe they don't see me. No, they see me. Well, I could run away. No, let's go talk to the guy in the tower. Hello, guy in the tower.
How much grain will your village give?
Whatever you say, Your Excellency.
Look at my hands. Look, see the calluses? These are not the hands of an Excellency, but of a farmer. So we speak peasant to peasant. How much can you give?
40 bushels. There'd be more, sir, but our lads, the Temerians, that is, took from us earlier and...
You will give 30, and that will do. Let us settle on it, and I wish to see the transport soon.
Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you kindly.
I summoned only the Elderman and the smith, Willis. But it is said he is a dwarf. You are too tall to be him.
Can't argue with your logic. Plan to requisition something from him, too. Let's not be antagonistic against the Novgardians. There is no reason to.
Very perceptive of you. Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
Vatgern. This explains why I did not hear your footsteps. What do you seek here?
Yennefer of Vengerberg. Where was she headed?
That is a military secret.
Haven't thrown me out yet. Haven't called the guards. So go ahead. What's your price?
There is a griffin in the area. Slay it. And then I shall see what I can do.
What do you care about the griffin? Well, that seems obvious. It's harassing people that are under his either protection or command or occupation. That's no good for anyone, so there's no need asking about that. Yeah, sure.
It's a deal. Some questions before I start. Know where the griffin has its lair?
It kept to the Vulpine Woods at first. I sent a patrol there, 5 young men. A hunter found them 2 days on. They only recognized them because they wore our plate. Since then, the griffin has grown bold. Attacks in villages, fields, on the main road.
Meaning it's abandoned its lair. Gonna have to set a trap.
I judge from your tone this will not be easy. What do you require?
Yeah, give me more information.
Need more information about this griffin. Its sex. Why it's abandoned its lair.
Shall I bring you witnesses?
They won't say anything I don't already know. I need to go where your men died. Look around. What's the name of the hunter who found them?
Mislav. He has a hut south of the village, very near the wood. Helpful fellow. A little strange, though.
Yeah, right. And I think I already have that herb.
A specific herb. Buckthorn. Scent should lure the griffin from 10 miles off.
Buckthorn? I do not know this. But I am not yet fluent in the common tongue.
Mm-hmm. Probably mastered the basics, though. Hands up. Kill them.
No. First came idioms. Don't play with fire, for example. Go to Tomira, an herbalist. She lives near the crossroads. She will aid you.
Okay, cool. Let's go.
Tomira and Mislav. Thanks.
Es sind Jagden.
Yeah, there are some German influences in the language here. Can I loot you? Do you mind? You're not a god, so it means you don't care. He doesn't care. Thank you. Alright, let's talk to this guy. Nope. I doubt you mind if I take some herbs. Quartermaster.
Dunno any.
So, out for a little walk, you, eh? Counting the Emperor's swords to lull you to sleep? Well, in the army, we've a place for nosy ramblers. The scaffold.
And thick-skulled quartermasters? They got a place.
You're clearly skilled at banter. And haggling? You got a knack for that as well?
Well, I would be glad to see what you
Show
have for sale.
Show me where you're peddling.
Anything interesting? Not particularly. I mean, some of those are nice. I will certainly need you to craft me those serpentine swords. So, let me see what that will require. Components missing. I need silver ingots. And I need some... What's that? Iron ingot. Okay, let's do the silver sword first. It's more important. Silver ingot. How many did we need again? Show me. We need 2 silver ingots. Do you have any? You have steel, you have iron, you don't have silver. Can I craft silver ingots or dismantle something into them? This will give me silver ore. Oh, these are quite expensive. I can get 1 silver ore from this. Anything else I could get? I could get some silver dust, I guess. Nothing too good from anything else we have in here. Infused dust, interesting. Silk, infused dust, silk. Okay. I guess I'll dismantle the silver pot, but first... Let's see if we can craft some silver ingots. Silver ingot, how much does it take? It takes 2 silver ore or 5 silver dust. Okay, I have 1 silver ore. I need 2 of these, so I would need to purchase from him 2 silver ore if he has any. Do you have any silver ore? That would mean that we need to go around and look for silver elsewhere. Which seems to be very, very unfortunate. What is that? Lead. That's a runestone. No. Crap, I'm not getting my silver sword anytime soon. Although, I can get the steel sword. If I purchase an iron... was it an iron ingot or a steel ingot? It was an iron ingot. Okay, let's purchase one. This is iron. Maybe Willis has some silver. I could go back to him. And craft me a sword. Oh, it requires level 2, but it's still much superior to anything we have or can purchase. Doesn't have armor piercing though, but still it is quite good. Okay, do you want to buy some swords? I'll sell you this one. And the default one. And the Mario Ball sword too. I'm not sure about this one though. This is quite good. Master item. Costs 40 gold. Let's go into repair and compare these two. This costs 176, and this that we're using costs 27. Yeah, it seems like this is much better. 28 to 34 damage, 29 to 35 damage, armor piercing and quensine intensity. I'm not sure. Well, this did work much better against the wolves. I guess I can repair this one. Oh, it's at 100% durability, really. No, it isn't. So I do want to repair this item. I do not want to repair this item, though. I could use the boots. Oh, that's pricey. Nope. No thank you, then. No thank you. Oh, I can actually make silver ore. From silver, so I will only need one more silver ore. Let's go back to dismantling. Maybe you can find something else that has silver in it. Yeah, let's dismantle the pot. Silver ore added. I have 2 silver ore. I can make the third bit. Let's look through everything. Golden ruby. Ah, okay. Let's only look through those that actually make sense. Is that a book? I'll go bone marrow. Seems like there's nothing like that here. Nothing that we could use. Okay. What would you like to buy? Do you want to buy a ring? Oh, you do want to buy a ring. But you want to pay a lot for it. 48. Let's remember, he pays 48 for the ring. Let's leave this place. I'll return when we have some silver.
So long.
Oh, there's one more thing I could do. I mean, I could, you know, search this place and run away and wait for them to stop looking for me. But there isn't any silver, so let's not do that. I will buff my stuff a bit, though. Enhance my items. What's your armor stable? No, no, no.
Spy or haggle?
No, I didn't want to talk to you.
So long.
They did Oh, I thought I was going to attack someone. Let's see if you have any silver. If you do, I'm prepared to steal it and run away from you. But you don't seem to have any silver. Let's just go. Now, there is also this area. No, August. No. No. Just a vial. Nope. Nothing here. And we can probably jump over it this way. Let's try it. Alright, we didn't die. That's good. And that's a lot of stuff. Okay, hopefully there's silver in there. Dorian sword. So Darian Gambeson and Orange. Nothing too useful. And I can't jump that far. Oh well, I know when I'm beaten. Is this better? It is not better. almost. Okay, let's do some more questing and maybe, hopefully, we'll find some silver on the way. And if not... Oh, what happened here? The game introduces me to fast travel. Do I want to fast travel now? Probably not. What I want to do is find some silver. There's none here, and there's none here. And there's one here. Oh shit! Wrong button. Okay, run away, run away. Don't forget it was me. Hello, Nilfgaardian soldier. You didn't see anything, did you? What's that in the swamp? Is this a drowner? It looks like a drowner. It's a drowner. Should I kill the drowner? It won't happen. Whoa! Whoa! They're still chasing me. Never mind, never mind the drowners. Hello guards, hello friendly guards, there's nothing I have against you, let's be friendly to each other. Some explosive barrels just in case you intend to attack me. You seem to not intend to attack me, alright. Ooh, a package. An empty package apparently. Help a fellow traveller. Do you have any silver? Hello.
What happened?
Monsters! Monsters from the swamp! Folks said the road was fraught with peril, but I wouldn't listen. Got my comeuppance now.
Less moaning, more details. What happened, and how can I help? And remember, I don't work for free. Witcher's code and all.
Well, was on my way to the Black Ones to trade. Suddenly my horse got spooked, ran clear off the road. We hit a bump, I went flying and the horse and cart rolled on. Then I heard bubbling, neighing, slurping. Something came out from the muck, devoured Asher, hooves and all. No doubt my goods are still on the cart, but I'm too afeard to go and see. Thought maybe you... I'm most concerned about a little box. Bring it to me. I beg you.
Yeah, sure, whatever. We'll
Fine,
do it for you.
I'll go. Let you know if I find that box.
But we'll deal with this in the next episode. Because it's time to end already. I hope you did enjoy this video. And yeah, that's about it. See you soon. Goodbye.